queen is to be less than human, to put pride before desire, to search men's hearts for tenderness, to find only ambition, to cry out in the dark for one unselfish voice, hear only the dry rustle of papers of state, to turn to one's beloved with stars for eyes, to have him see behind them only the shadow of the executioner's block. The queen has no hour for love. Time presses, events crowd upon her. And for a shell, an empty, glittering husk, she must give up all that a woman holds most dear.